Last few moving in. And we are right to go. There's the green light. They're set, race four. Ready here at Angle Park. Favourite in the two, Firecracker Miss. Away, speed in the centre. Hayride Hewitt's pushing on and kick up from out deep. Crossed them and got away. So kick up away down the back by three. Firecracker Miss doing the chasing. Four away, Stella Lad. Then Burnt Fury from Hayride Hewitt and D-Gas up front. Kick up the leader. Firecracker Miss after it. It's kick up and Firecracker Miss. Kick up lifting. Firecracker Miss diving. Oh, maybe kick up from Firecracker Miss, but there's not much in this. Then Stella Lad, Burnt Fury, D-Gas, and Hayride Hewitt. The time is around 22 and 90. Stand by. After the running of race number four, made a big dive, Firecracker Miss, right near the post. Kick up. I thought on the turn he was going to be gathered, but then he had a little kick. And Firecracker Miss, she put in the dive late. Time is around 22 and 90. So we stand by. It was kick up in front of the turn. Firecracker Miss was three off coming strongly. Kick up and Firecracker Miss. They drive down to the line. And we stand by. Number eight is in the frame. Number eight, the winner. Kick up for Les Bates. Second to two, Firecracker Miss. And third, after race number four, is number four, Stella Lad. So it's eight kick up for Les Bates, 2 second Firecracker Miss, Gary Pigeon, and third to four, Stella Lad, also for Gary Pigeon. It's a nose by 4.5 after race number four here at Angle Park.